Now to do a sort of pairing of two saxophones, or two saxophones, and we're going to feature Karen along with Trevor in a number of their choice.
Written by an English composer back in about 1920 something, became a big hit for a lot of Americans, and it's been played regularly ever since. It's Lovely Jim, and Karen and I are now playing Body and Soul.